Where my homie Mutilate at? Let's go. Get at me. Come on.
I just wanna die. Die. I hate my life. Die. Don't ask why. This time I'll do it right. But I just wanna die.
Where I belong, I'm sick of living. All right, keep me till I'm wrong. This word is crazy, and my homies are second guessing. I'm talking about the 732 without the clergy. My hood hates me because of the chain on my neck. They disown me because I'm repping my fam on every set. Some say, what the fuck, you ain't put me on yet. You know I'm hot, I hit the stage, I won't break a sweat. That's cool, I got thoughts in my head and it's not music. Like if I really felt like Nike and just do it. Went to a wedding, got drunk and started fucking. Couple days was out the streets like it was nothing. Now I'm back in the hood, throwing V's up. Still so lonely, no homies to blow the trees up. People getting pissed, cause I sent them a text. It was a clip of a movie, then he sent me the check. So I forwarded and he started blacking like he was tempted. But I got forewarned because my homie G scooped. He put me on a lot of shit. It's kind of crazy. He told me way back and now this shit is happening. Some say they'll hit me tomorrow but never hit me. Some even say I got you, homie, but never hit me. Just the shit that I be talking about really. It gets to me fucking good.
I just wanna die. I hate my life. This time I'll do it right. I just wanna die. I hate my life. Don't ask why. This time I'll do it right. I just wanna die.
Right here, right now, no more fucking around.
Put my body in the cold. No need for a funeral. Kind of being dissed on, treated like some times around a year ago. Always pissed on. What's wrong with the world is what I'm questioning. Brings through into enemies within a split second. I guess it's just another lesson in self-protection that's got my head fucked up beyond comprehension. As I'm reflecting and trying to handle this shit, I'm fighting off the urge to break the neck of the scandalous son of a bitch. Flip up my chick while my kids was around. Fuck my life and just bury me now as I sit. Sharpening my knives at a fork in the road to the fate of five souls. I must decide to uphold an OJ and take a check of the gates within the path of escape. Life arranged. Either way, life won't ever be the same. Will I ever see my babies again? It's driving me insane. Seems like whichever way that I go, you never know the answer is always pointing to the nose. So I'm left with the decision. In the end, at least one of us must receive the fatal incision that consumes only as the body's bleeding. Where the fuck is Dr. Kuroki and the intervene?
I just wanna die.
Die.
I hate my life.
Die.
So that's why this time I do it right.
That's right. You're gonna be the biggest guy.
Die. I hate my life.
Die.
So that's why this time I do it right. I just wanna die.
Hey, yo. Yo. I hate my life.
This time I do it right.